fix me. Looking at my history, I'm bad in love. Got a girl with California eyes, and I thought that she could really be the one this time, but I never got the chance to make a mind. Okay, y'all, my friends, it's time. It's time to start the video and enjoy the show, and don't be a hater.
Good evening, y'all. So it is the night before Easter. I did this Easter special. So for tonight and tomorrow's video, mostly tomorrow, we're celebrating Easter. And so see, these are the eggs that we colored. This one's the family one.
And so as you guys all know, that there's a tradition where you put out carrots for the Easter one.
Yeah, carrots and water.
And we have these carrots.
And we have
like your life carrots.
I'm gonna get water in the bowl.
Yes.
Yeah, and he can eat the, you know, the green part.
Well, we're gonna cut off the green part.
Oh, no, okay. he can leave.
Yeah, he can eat it.
He likes it. Yeah, he likes it. We put it like nice and pretty.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice and fancy.
Are you videoing
so that way it looks like in a museum?
What are you doing now?
We're gonna video.
Yeah, they're coming in now with it. Here, you want to you take this water to them.
Okay, and I'll take the water.
The water. And go bring it in.
We'll leave it on. Alright, so Ryan's carrying the carrots and I'm carrying the water.
Tradition. Should I bring in the eggs?
Okay, here's the water, Easter Bunny.
And we'll bring in the eggs.
Here's the carrots.
Here's the carrots, Easter Bunny. And here are the eggs.
Here are our eggs and the family
egg. Oh, there's glitter all over it. The family egg is on top of it. Oh, this one is my favorite egg that I made.
Hopefully he'll enjoy it.
Yeah.
Max looks like he wants to enjoy it.
No!
No, Maxie, kidding.
Hopefully this one will be his favorite egg that I made, and hopefully this one will be his least favorite egg that I ate. Made, because this egg is sad and blue.
Oh.
This is a sad egg.
I think he'll love them all.
And the family egg was mostly edited by me, so this is mostly my egg. Because it was created... Ryan! No! Ryan! The Easter Bunny will get your germs.
Ryan! Let me take your picture.
Ryan, the Easter Bunny will get your germs.
Look at me. Ryan, stop.
All right.
I hope the Easter Bunny enjoys.
Me too.
Yeah, I hope he likes this egg the most
and
this egg the most.
Happy Easter, everyone.
Happy Easter. Oh.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine. Happy Easter.
Love you.
We'll see you guys tomorrow, but for you guys, it'll be a few seconds.
Yeah, for you guys, for us, it's going to, behind the like, BTS, it's going to be all night of sleep. But for you guys, it's going to be a snap. And actually, while we're sleeping, I'll show you guys a tour of the Easter decorations. Yeah. Good morning, y'all. So, it's Easter morning, as you can see, and I just woke up. I just woke up a couple of minutes ago. Actually, I woke up earlier. First, I woke up at 5:02, and then I went back to sleep, and then I woke up at 5:47. Then I went back to sleep, and then I woke up at 6:11, then I went back to sleep. And then I slept a couple of more hours, and then finally, I woke up at 9:02. So, I can't wait to go downstairs with Ryan. Let me just open the blinds. Oh, it looks like it's gonna be a beautiful day. Wow, I saw the weather and it said it was gonna be cloudy. Okay. So we went to church last night, and Ryan had to serve Mass. He's the altar server. He actually had to go 2 days a week, Good Friday and Holy Saturday. Well, now, today is Easter Sunday. So yeah, we don't have to rush because we already went to church So, yeah. Okay. So, I don't know if my parents or Ryan is awake yet. I think they're still sleeping. But once it's time to go downstairs, I will definitely film. So, yeah. So, guys, they're about to check if the Easter Bunny came, and we are so excited.
Yes, we are.
And Ryan has been awake.
Yeah.
I was in my room for the past couple of minutes.
Yeah, I've been waiting for her for an hour.
Yeah, but I didn't even know you were awake. I assumed that you were still sleeping.
Well, you shouldn't have assumed that. You should have came in here.
I'm sorry. I always assume things.
Assume. But, guess. I'm so excited.
Yeah, but, yeah.
I was just about to play.
And finally, my cousin, Sally Galley, saw my Snapchat. He's back on social media because he gave it up for Lent for the past 40 days.
Yeah, so.
Oh! It's time. I'm going to check in my basket.
Got a little Hershey kiss.
Isn't it cute?
Yes.
Oh, let's check in my basket.
Oh, yes!
Oh, my gosh.
Reese's bunny.
I'm putting this on my AirPods ASAP.
No way, I got a Reese's bunny.
All right.
I love Ooh. Reese's.
The Easter bunny.
Oh. Their gift card, yo.
No way, I got another Reese's bunny. I love, finally, I love.
Know this stuff?
The Outsiders. Finally, I wanted this movie, and I need more DVDs for my TV. Gem Sisters shirt.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. I wanted this. Yes, this is what I wanted.
You like it?
Yes. Yes, I wanted these, and I wanted the Easter Bunny because I've been watching commercials of the Reese's Easter Bunny.
All right, so we're definitely going to need to get that going.
Yeah.
How about this cute bunny?
Oh, yes, that cute bunny.
Selfie bunny.
Yes, the selfie bunny.
Look at me. Selfie.
Selfie,
selfie bunny. I always take a selfie on Snapchat.
Now, I'm going to open this one.
Okay.
One.
Yeah, because I got two. Okay.
No. It's just,
you
got the same,
Ooh.
I got two presents.
I know.
Is Ryan nice? Got three?
No, it's because you'll see the difference.
Oh.
Julie, don't be like
that. I'm not jealous.
No, I
Next
hope not.
We have
be jelly.
I'm not jelly.
Nice.
Not
Shorts. Ooh. Okay, let's see next what we have. Ooh, we have some more nice stylish shorts.
More shots.
Let's see what else we have here.
Ooh,
we got a nice swim shirt. So that, when we go to the poolside, we got another, I needed these.
Yeah.
Another one.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Yeah.
Right.
And we got some trunks.
Mm.
Ooh. And then we have 4th of July.
4th of July.
4th of July! My turn! My turn, finally! I'll see the difference later.
Yeah.
All right. Ooh. It better not be a Barbie doll or something.
A something.
Be gentle.
I am gentle. Oh, these are jewelry boxes. Oh, these look like jewelry.
Look how pretty.
Oh my God, these are earrings. Oh my God, flower earrings. I love these. I needed
rose
more
gold.
Earrings.
Rose gold,
one of my favorites.
That's an ankle bracelet.
Oh, an ankle bracelet. I needed this too for the summertime. Oh, three boxes?
That's crazy, y'all.
Oh my gosh, a necklace.
It all matches.
Yeah, and it's flower.
Isn't it pretty? Spring and summer.
Spring and summer.
Flowery.
To the spring. It's been summer weather recently, so. Oh my gosh, a ring. This is so pretty.
Do you love it?
I love it.
Mom, look behind you.
Oh.
Do that again, honey.
Wow.
You
like it,
Joel?
Love it.
Are you going to go crazy with that light?
Max.
Ooh. Oh, my.
This is. Oh, yes. Some new slides.
You like them?
Yes. Slip them on.
I like them.
Do
they fit?
Yes.
Julia, it's crazy. It's like the Easter Bunny lives here.
All right, Julia, open up yours.
Yes.
Well, I hope so.
Oh.
Oh, this feels so poopy. I hope it's the fancy dresses I wanted. Okay.
I just grabbed your slides with all your stuff. I grabbed his separate. That's why it's different.
Oh, okay.
You mean the Easter Bunny's grabbed?
Yeah, the Easter Bunny's. Do you like looking at the slides today, Julia?
Oh, no way. Girl power. I love these slides. No way. I wanted slides. I never even had them before in my life.
Yeah, put it down and go look through everything.
All right, I'm going to look through everything.
I don't know what slides are.
Oh, summer clothes.
I know those shorts are big, but I reordered you all of them in a small size.
Okay.
So you got them in a small size.
Eat the bunny.
Put them on
you.
The table. Yeah.
All right. Oh.
Stretchy capris. And they're all from Pink, you see?
All from Pink. I know, I noticed that.
Those are capris, stretchy pants.
Oh, capris. I can't wait to wear capris. Maybe the days when I have gym.
Okay. That's a nice shirt, t-shirt.
Oh, this is a black one.
Shirts, right?
Yes, I needed those.
Look at the little pink dog is on it. You like it?
Oh, the little pink dog. I love this shirt. It is beautiful.
The pink dog.
Oh. Okay, this is a shirt. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Love this shirt.
This nice comfy t-shirt so you can wear with everything.
Oh, this is a nice army pink shirt. I love this shirt. This is super cute.
It really is.
And, oh my god, I got a lot.
Pretty, right?
Ooh, purple. Oh my gosh. Love this. This is my favorite color.
Nice Eastery color. Isn't that pretty color? I love that color. And you have the shorts to match that color.
Wow. Love this color. Because it says pink.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, is this a bathing suit?
Yeah.
Bottom? I don't see the top.
It's in there.
Oh, I thought this was a dress.
No.
Wow. This is so pretty.
You love it?
Yes. And one more. Wow.
Look at all the stuff you got.
Wow. That is a lot.
All right, it can't go back in the paper, so okay. Just put it on the chair for now.
That is a lot
of stuff.
All right, Ryan.
What do you think it is, Ryan?
On my wish list. Oh, I knew it.
You put it on the EB's wish list?
Yes, I did.
Oh my gosh! Oh snap!
Assault rifle large.
Wow.
Nice.
What do you guys think of your Easter
present? Love it.
Yes, I love it.
I love them.
You, Easter Bunny.
Thank you, Easter Bunny.
Oh, yeah, listen, this is something. Julia, come here.
Oh.
This is from, read it.
Who's that from?
Read it.
To dream. Oh, this is from.
This is from you guys.
Yeah, read it. To dream, Ryan.
Well, let's see. I wanna see too. Wait, come on.
Let me just open it. Ooh.
Okay, there's two pieces of wrapping paper.
Wrapping people?
No.
Together.
But it looks like two.
I gotta open that part.
Yeah, let me open it, because you opened.
Be careful.
I feel like there's like nothing in here. How many wrapping papers?
It's nothing.
It's nothing.
Oh my god, we got you nothing.
Oh my god, what? What are you, parents?
Oh no, it's not nothing.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. I just looked through the thing.
What is this? Brian, what is it? Practical Jokers?
When?
July 12th.
Oh, we're seeing your Practical Jokers!
We're seeing it all in Atlantic City.
We're gonna stay. Actually, I found some eggs already.
Me too.
I go get your Easter.
I found that egg. Out, Ryan.
What?
Did you find another one?
I found two, so I'm actually.
I can put it by your video.
I wonder what's in here.
You get six each.
Oh.
Julia.
Oh, money dropped.
Get your basket.
Okay.
Put your phone down for a change.
Oh, I wonder, Oh, gosh. Oh, found one.
Go grab it.
Found one of the sad blue egg.
Where did the Easter Bunny hide?
Where?
Found one!
I found one! Oh, finding more than last year. Oh, this is a big one.
Make sure that when you get six, stop.
How many do you have, Julia?
I have four. I have two more to go.
Three.
Look around the tea area.
I did. I found one over there. No, maybe with. Look and think, because I think the Easter Bunny is in furniture now this year.
Found one. What? Four.
Okay, you got four, but maybe I might get more than you.
Well, no, we're both getting six.
Okay, but I think what I mean by that is that I might find six first.
It's our contest.
Well, yeah, but I might find it first. So that means I might rest before him.
You might rest?
Stop.
Effort, no.
What?
Why don't you go in a different direction? So.
Good idea.
Wait, is the kitchen in...
No. Is the kitchen?
Okay.
Oh, damn it.
Watch your linguine.
What the frick?
Come on, what the frick? This is difficult.
Well, you're big now. I couldn't make it that easy anymore.
I don't know.
Oh, I know where this one is. Should I give you...
Maybe it's under this couch. Oh, I found it. Found one.
Get it.
Yes.
Give me a hint.
I got five and one more to go.
Four.
8, 9, 10 left, so there's
three more.
Wow, you do that so quickly.
Mom, where?
I can see your fingers in your head. It's like...
Them. Just keep looking.
Kids.
Don't stop.
Yeah.
Oh,
I found one. Give that one to me.
No, I found it.
Wait, Mom, do you have it?
No.
Oh, okay, good. This is my area? Excuse me?
No, Ryan.
I found one over there. No, it's mine.
Damn it!
It's mine. I found one. Whoa! Okay, I got six. Oh,
help me.
You got Ryan. I mean Julia.
I can't tell you where it is, but that one.
Another one, and it for you, Ryan.
I got six.
Look on the shelf, Ryan.
Oh.
Found
it.
All right, I got six now.
So I have.
All right, let's see what's inside these eggs. Wow. Oh, my favorite Reese's. There's money inside here. There's coins.
Did you look in there, good?
I found one that was back right here.
Is there another one in the other side?
Yes, there is.
Okay, so now I'm gonna open them up. So take out my gonna making some scrambled eggs.
Oh, yeah. Crooked egg.
Some candy. We have some Hershey's. And so we're gonna put them in there. And then we have some change too. So quarter. We'll count that all through later with our total. Some more Hershey's. And some more change. Oh, it's a whole snack.
Oh.
Oh, that's forever, baby.
You like it?
Ooh. Creative.
Thank you.
So we have some more Hershey's and some more change.
Wow, I got a lot.
Delicious chocolate chip cupcakes. Oh, pancakes. I mean pancakes. Oh,
okay. Now she's putting whipped cream on it. Wow, thanks. Okay. That looks even great. You can't wait cream? To eat.
All right, guys. So I just finished trying on the shirts that I got from the Easter Bunny. So see, this is the black shirt. See, super cute. And I'm about to hang up my new clothes. All right, let me just, right, cause this is backwards. I think this is my favorite shirt. Me and my mom loved this shirt. See, this is like an army shirt with beautiful, this is so beautiful because it has flowers and it says pink. It is super beautiful and it's super pretty. And this shirt I didn't even try on, but my mom knew it was going to fit. So see, there you go. This is the shirt. I love it. And this is another shirt. This is, all right, so this is like a light purple shirt. I don't know, but I love purple. I love purple all the way. I didn't get a chance to show you guys because, you know, I just covered them like with all the clothes while I was unwrapping them because I was showing my parents. So these are the capris. These are yoga pants. Well, these are actually capris. Those aren't really, well, they're kind of like pants, but like they're like a shorter version for pants. And he also got me a bathing suit. He got me a bathing suit, and I never even had this before. It is really sexy. It is really sexy. So see, there you go. This is the bottom part of the bathing suit. And last but not least, I will be showing you, I think I showed you guys this already, but in case if I didn't, this is the Gem Sisters shirt. So see, there you go. Giselle, Evangeline, and Mercedes. Actually, no. This is Giselle right here. All right, so see, that's, In case you guys don't know who the Gem Sisters is, but that's Giselle, that's Evangeline, and that's Mercedes, the Gem Sisters. So, in case you guys don't know who the Gem Sisters are, they have a lot of subscribers, but they want more, so please look up the Gem Sisters and subscribe to the Gem Sisters. And I love watching the Gem Sisters. I love watching their videos. So please look at my subscription. Well, I don't know how to put links in the description, but I subscribe to the Gem Sisters. They're on my subscription. So just look at my subscriptions and you'll see them. And their channel is there. So just subscribe to the Gem Sisters and turn on the notifications bell. Okay? All right, so now I'm gonna hang these up. Alright guys, so as you can see, I'm all dressed up and ready, and this is the first time that I'm not going to actually wear fancy clothes for Easter, because I usually wear fancy clothes for Easter. So this is the first year that I'm not going to be dressed like that, so... Oh, and speaking of which, I'm wearing one of my new shirts that I got today. And I'm wearing my new jewelry set. And they all match, and I have a ring on.
And I have an accessory. My AirPods, as you can see, for the moment.
Yeah, that's what he got.
And I also got this laser pointer, because, so look, if you go, turn the key, and then.
Wow.
Wait. Flip it back around.
Right.
Now watch this.
What the? Wow, nice. So anyways, okay, I know rings go on the ring finger, but it's just that every time it gets on my ring finger, it gets too loose. So I just put it on my left middle finger. So, yeah. All right, so we are about to go to Layla's house. And this is a short sleeve shirt. This is a short sleeve shirt, by the way.
Streamer, by the way.
Okay, I can't show it off, but this is a short sleeve shirt. This is just my jacket that I got from Pink. Everything, every clothing that I'm wearing is pink. Julia, all right.
I have a question.
What?
If you got this from Pink, why is it gray? And if you got this from Pink, why is it black?
That's just the name of the store.
And you know, if you got that shirt from Pink, then why is it purple? Like, this makes no sense.
Oh, Ryan, it's a store.
Well, store my butthole.
So we are here right now with Layla. She looks nice today.
Thanks,
me too. Thanks. But I'm in casual, but it's okay.
Your makeup is pretty.
Yeah. At least I have makeup because I never wore makeup for the past years.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a fancy face. And also, Jan and Gianna is here as well. So right now we're just chilling and we just got here.
Boy.
What?
Don't say it.
I don't even know what that is.
Yeah.
Yeah, I honestly do not know what that is, I swear. I never even seen that in my life.
What is it?
Just video.
Okay.
I never even seen that in my life before. That you showed the viewers.
I'm scared, Ryan, I'm scared.
Why?
A little coincidence with the ice cream truck.
So yeah, we stopped it. And then we asked our grandma for the ice cream, and she said, ask the guy if he can come back at 6:30.
Yeah, and we did. We asked the guy to come back at 6:30, and he said that he'll try. So, yeah, hopefully he does come back at 6:30.
Are we going to go to MC Suites again?
Maybe. I don't really know what we're doing, honestly.
Guys, so we are about to do the blessing. This is real holy water right there.
There you go, Julie. Yeah. Holy water,
baby. Yeah, I believe you, Grandma. I believe you.
All right, baby. But sometimes you're a non-believer. You have bread.
You better put more bread left. That's all I can say. And you're in big trouble.
Come on, guys.
I'm kidding.
Get out of bed for my.
You knew this was coming, am I wrong?
Please tell Uncle David to come in here and his daughters.
Here's one daughter.
Here's one daughter right here.
Who's this?
Happy Easter, pretty angel. I'm okay. Bye, mind your business.
I come closer to the table. We're going to bless.
Mind your damn business. He's not
paying. All right, I'll be recording this.
So, your mama?
I thought it was your drink.
Listen to me. You almost caught me in the throat with that.
You be doing it.
Yeah, David's coming. But you got me here. Allie.
I guess
we're going to get this blessing. Very good. Oh, David.
It's good. All right,
see you later.
Get your
blessings
over here.
What is happening? What the?
John, you can go first.
Can you go first?
There's no set protocol.
John,
get closer to your...
Come around. Dad's going to get up and do
this. Yes, go to your parents.
Oh, okay.
Go
oh, excuse
parents.
Us. Okay, we're going
to
go.
I don't know which way to turn.
To us.
You prefer to be homeless?
You see, I did it to him and I did it to you. In the Holy Spirit.
Angela, you want to get in the front?
Yourself. Okay,
yourself. Good job. Thank you.
Rosie, I go bless the baby, though.
Can I do it?
Yes.
I go.
He's not going to get on the
mom.
Neither is my son, so... You gotta bless him.
We don't charge
in the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right. Oh, my dad's doing it.
Okay, Father, Son, Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen.
Wow.
I'll take that.
Oh, Michael goes. Oh,
you can do it.
Susan goes.
In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Put them all out. Put them all out. Everybody around?
Bless you. How about us?
Michael.
Are you supposed to leave?
Sorry, no. Wait for Sal to come.
Are we supposed to leave it?
Do a double
bless.
Yeah, we'll
bless
twice.
Okay.
We'll do it. I'll leave it on the counter.
Don't announce blessings all day.
Okay, house music all night long.
You like that something about your kid? You like a grown up.
And the Holy Spirit.
And not yourself.
Yourself.
And for me. And me. And me.
Hey, man.
Okay, guys, so Jade and Gianna is on their way out.
Yeah, they're going to Aunt Myra's.
Yeah, they're going to our Aunt Myra's with our other cousins, with all the boys and one girl.
Happy Easter, guys.
So Layla's vlogging and I'm also recording. And this is going on my channel, too.
Yeah.
Well, I am filming on my channel, so I think they already know that.
That was, like, a perfect angle.
Yeah, that was, like, so right now, we just hanging out in the car right now. Okay, I don't know what camera to look at. Oh, my gosh. Like.
I'm driving.
Yes, you drive it. You drive it. You drive it. I don't know if Aunt Myra invited us. I think they did.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, they did invite us, but you know, as usual, the party is here, so we're not coming to the house. But thanks anyway, Aunt Myra, if you're watching this. So our Sally Galley's on his way.
Yeah,
let's see where he is right now on the Snapchat map.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys, so me and Layla are giving something to her next door neighbor, Nancy. I know Nancy too. She's very nice.
Yeah.
So now, let's go. Okay, I don't want to get the address.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
Hopefully this works.
Yeah.
No, still fine.
Okay.
Hopefully she's
home. Hopefully she's home. I wonder if Kaylee's there.
Yeah.
I don't think she's home. I think she's at Kaylee's house.
Yeah.
And me and Kaylee, just so you know, we used to be very close when we were little because we used to go to dancing school together. But not at Silhouette, so my dance studio. Just at Miss Teresa's.
Because I don't think I rang the doorbell. I don't think I rang it.
Let me try ringing it.
No. That was two times.
I didn't even hear it.
Oh my god.
Hey, Nancy.
Hi, honey.
This is for Kaylee.
Yeah, this is for Kaylee.
Oh, and thank you. Oh, this is for Mikey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Who is it? Layla and Julia, how are you? Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Hi.
Happy Easter.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
That's so cute.
Thank you.
And I'm going to take her home in a few minutes.
Guys,
so.
You're so pretty.
Thank you.
And that's for Poppy.
What is it?
That whatever it is that he likes that
is it the meat?
Yeah, he likes that.
Oh, yeah, he loves that.
Oh, yeah, he'll be happy. He'll be
yeah,
thrilled.
He will. Yeah. All right, honey.
All right, bye-bye.
Go home. Have a good time.
Thanks. All right, happy Easter.
Well, Grandma, thank you.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, wait, do it on your phone.
All right, now let's see. Okay, I did my wish. Oh.
Wait, I need to remember.
So we are back at it again.
No, it's Easter.
Yeah, it's Easter.
My camera's about to die.
Yeah, and we are at the brick house.
This is like an abandoned house next.
Yeah, this is an abandoned house.
Mine.
Yeah. So we are about to, we are in the fence. Oh, this is a new fence that they got.
Yeah.
So this is the yard. This is the yard that they used to have.
They put a new sign up.
Oh, they put a new sign up. Let's go see. I wonder what's inside. I'm dying to know. It's pitch black inside.
Hey, y'all. We are back at it again. And this is not my house.
Yeah.
We are at, like, my neighbor's abandoned house.
Yeah, and I know, and we know why it's abandoned.
Yeah, we know why. We're not gonna share it with you guys.
Yeah.
Because, well, maybe we should.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's not private information.
Yeah. So basically, this is what my mom told. No, this is what our grandma told us.
Yeah. Yeah. She claims that they didn't. They forgot to pay the rent.
Yeah, and then once they forgot to pay the rent, these other people came and they were drunk.
Yeah.
And they started doing bad stuff in the house.
So the government kicked them out.
Yeah, and the police showed up and everything.
So I think that's why they paid the rent, because of alcohol abuse. So we're setting up another prank on Sal, but this will be on another video. This is kind of like a part two of this vlog, but this is all about pranks on Sally Galley.
Okay, Jewel, can you help me cut this?
Sure. Oh, sure. Mm-hmm. So yeah, we're setting up a prank right now. And this will be in another video, because we were pranking Sal's and I recorded it. But I don't want this video to be too long, so... Yeah.
These are so hard to choose. Oh my gosh. The brownies. And the bunny cake that my mom made. And the cannoli bars. It's so hard to choose.
All right, Jesus, what
do
we got here today?
What do we got on the menu?
Oh, let me get the
cupcakes.
Thanks.
What we get for the... Oh, I think I'll start with the brownie with the frosting. I think I'll start with the brownie.
All these desserts.
Guys, that's it. That's about it for this vlog.
We love you guys.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Channel. Rest in peace.
What's your favorite color? I'm about to say this about my YouTuber, but I can't. It's private. Okay, bye-bye.
About you, but I feel better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah. I'm better when I'm dancing.